run game or lack thereof of what the issue was?
There was no run game, so there's no use to really talk about it. I got to be better on my end. Florida, they're ready to play. We just didn't do what we were supposed to do, so therefore there were no running game.
When you guys saw Justin go down, how deflating was, is that schematically and mentally?
It was tough because he's a critical part of our offense. We need Justin, but somebody's going to have to step up. Injuries happen in football. We're going to need some other guy to step up. All those big shoes to fill, we're going to need somebody else to step up.
How's he handling it right now?
Well, Justin always got a smile on his face. I know it's tough for him, even though he has a smile on his face around us. I know he wants to be out there. And I really wish and hope he comes back. But if not, we got to be all right without him. So we'll see how it goes.
Given the struggles, is it going to be hard to regain the confidence that you guys came into this game with?
I don't think we have a choice. We got to get our confidence back, or we won't win a game from here on out. So with that being said, we got to listen to coaching. We got to bring more leadership. And we just got to get ready to play some better football.
Like in the huddle, what Coach Dooley talked about, you guys maybe being a little affected for a bit by it.
Well, you know, Justin, he's an impact player. He's probably almost good for 14 points out there. He's good for taking away the safety and the corner. I mean, he's a huge impact. But, you know, we just got to overcome that and continue to grow as an offense even without him.
Did you feel like it lingered for a while, or how long until you guys were able to maybe put that behind you? Because there was a stretch there, first quarter, second quarter, we were struggling a little bit.
Yeah, I feel it lingered a little bit, but like I said, we just got to overcome that and not worry about one player, even though he's a huge part of our offense.
You guys had maybe put a lot into this as a showcase nationally for what your offense can do. And to go out and struggle a bit, have a big injury, was it deflating for you guys from that regard, even though you answered back and you still put up some points late?
Yeah, you know, it was just the main key tonight was just competing after, you know, we kind of got bit. Mm-hmm. And, you know, defense got scored on and we even maybe went 3 and out or something. We just had to keep competing and, you know, things didn't go our way tonight. But hopefully we'll, you know, get better during the bye week and, you know, come back with a couple victories.
You may have answered this already, but coming out of the second half, had some momentum on your side and then the pick kind of deflated you guys again, don't you think?
Yeah, you know, all that kind of stuff, you know, it hurts you as an offense, you know, to see interceptions, to see, you know, turnovers, stuff like that. But like I said, you just got to overcome that as an offense. It's just a bump in the road. Just continue to push forward.
Mind you. Does the atmosphere play into
I mean, it's pretty loud in there, you know, trying to see the ball and the snap count. You know, you can't hear your quarterback, so everything's on silent. And, you know, there's a whole bunch of stuff, but not to make any excuses. We really got outplayed today, and, you know, it's unfortunate.
Did you guys learn a lesson?